With the serve, love all. And heavy side. Good length on the push, gets a more. Zero serving two. And the forehand flick pool under pressure. Short side of the table. Quick, shorten up the stroke. Wu Yuting were Yushuan, Sun Ying Sha especially, and Zhu Yuling as well. Short. At a platinum event nonetheless. Equality set here in Austria. Liu Shuwen. And wrist fanning the ball inside out. And back to the opposite corner. It's a back to the table for game number two. Gu Yuting down 0-1. And best rally, so just a more complete player. And that's the forehand comes. Interestingly, in 7 years since they've last played. Able to shut down the opponent. Zhu Yuling looking to do the same. For a year between the two of them. Zhu Yuling with a little bit of slip in confidence in the last year. And I'll be curious. And perfectly captured. From behind the table, this game number three tied up at one game apiece. These are in general, including left-handed players. Oh, inside out is wide. I'll stay fairly neutral. Fast longs. Probably more than almost any. What effort. Seed. Inside out, win that. Seems quite reasonable. And not easy in the women's singles event. What a save on the super friendly and sociable. Right down the line off. And the step around. Spin from over the. full power on the four. And a lot of work to wing. And the backhand. Back for the action, game number four. Guyuting leading 2-1. Now a strong favoring Zhu Yuling, possibly more. Oh, back edge, good, powerful player. Junji keeping the pressure on. Surprise. A lot of work. Disappointment on Zhu Yuling's side. But a quality. Outstanding play, Zhu Yuling. Me is the effort that she's putting in to take the attack. Perfect start to the play. Still 2 points up, Guyuting. Right on the line. Inside out goes deep. Looking for the attempted flick that. And well played deep. Back for game number five. Zhu Yuling in trouble right now, down 1-3. Right now. Turn on Guyuting. And a solid flick answered very. Simply excited to watch the battle continue. Well. But tested on the foot. Chunmeng and Zhu Yuling. Chunmeng was injured. World number one Chunmeng. Long. Oh. Looking to send a message here. A confident message in six. Guyuting with some work to do now. Still up 3-2. This is the Zhu Yuling. Guyuting the one looking for the attack more, it seems. After you've played the opening attack, especially in the women's game where it's so fast. But match, focusing on her story. Much faster. The head coaches that she deserves more exposure on the world tour. Break off the net. Now these are the Toronto. Wang Yidi won the last time they played in Hong Kong, 2019. What an angle here to follow. Behind the table. Although for me, two seeds, meaning they won't have to play another teammate before the final. But saved with the and there's the four. Top edge of the racket, and we are going to the decider. To not leave with this match. Same with the comeback, though, on Ju Yuling's side. And the timing right off. Ju Yuling converted a serve for a point in game 7. Soft hands and the flip. Madness on the table. The soft flick, second serve. Corner to corner with the oh, beautiful. Heavy underspin. Receive gets away, bold attempt, make it deep in the tournaments nearly as much as Ju Yuling. I feel like turn the party out, end things quickly. And heavy rotate. A little bit off the top of the net. Ju Yuling will save it for later. Edge of the racket, Ting, both timeouts now have been used. Change of pace, and she waits for the right moment. And on the parallel, the big attack. But right now it is 3. Outstanding match, and an outstanding point to finish. Ju Yuling, world number 4, after a very scary.